It's Saturday morning, September 25th, 2021. I'm on the eastbound Amtrak Lakeshore Limited, taking it from Chicago Union Station to Albany, New York. We're getting near Syracuse, and I'm in the private car Hollywood Beach. We have two GE locomotives, one Viewliner sleeper, one M-Fleet cafe car, four M-Fleet coaches, one Viewliner diner, two Viewliner sleeping cars, one baggage car, then the private car Promontory Point, then the private car Northern Dreams, then the private dome car Northern Sky, then the private car Cimarron River. Bringing up the rear here is the Hollywood Beach, built in 1956 by Pullman Standard, originally ran on in the consist of Seaboard Airlines Silver Meteor between New York City and Florida. CSX manifest. We're on CSX trackage, former New York Central Railroad. Stop at Syracuse 11:23 a.m. Saturday morning, September 25th, 2021, aboard the private car Hollywood Beach, just west of Syracuse, New York, over and out.